is asking about audits. Does guidance get audited by its Shariah Supervisory Board or an external board? Now, I will have to clarify this. Guidance's Shariah Supervisory Board is an independent board. It is an outside board of Sharia scholars, with supervisory services. So, audits. Does guidance get audited?
Yes. Because I'm a member of the Sharia board who lives here in the United States, I have been given the privilege of visiting the headquarters of guidance and sitting down with your people and talking about your operations once a year, and then turning around and reporting to the General Sharia Board. Now, the last couple of years, we missed because of COVID. But last year, the audit, rather than having me travel up to headquarters, as I mentioned earlier, I financed my own home by means of guidance. And so I had a very clear vision of exactly what happens, where, when, and how. I will be at our next meeting, inshallah, I will be presenting a report from my personal experience. But generally speaking, yes, we do, keep an eye on guidance. If there are any changes to be made in any kind of a document, even a single word, the legal counsel there in Reston gives me a telephone call and asks me, what do you think about this? What do you think the Sharia board is going to say? Should we present it to them? How do we present it to them? So on and so forth. Anything to do with the practices, with the structure, with the contracts, with agreements with different vendors and so on, all of this goes by, in one way or another, the Sharia, the eyes of the Sharia board.